Hallelujah. Glory be to God forever in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Brothers and sisters, join me today in prayer. Jesus Christ is Lord in the name of Jesus. We are in the army of God. We are in the battle in the name of Jesus. Paul told Timothy, say, fight the good fight of faith. Amen. In the name of Jesus Christ, because we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities and against powers, against the rulers of darkness of this world, and against spiritual wickedness in the high places. So now is the time for us to put on the whole armor of God, as the word of God says in the book of Ephesians, and pray in the name of Jesus, and pray all kinds of prayer to push back the works of darkness, to push back the forces of darkness and all their evil activities against us, the church, against the body of Christ, against the children of men. Amen. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Because God did not call us to sleep, God called us to pray. I know the last days God has been putting this in my heart for me to share with you how to pray in the spirit before going to sleep every night, or sometimes when you are tired, because the last few weeks I've been going through some battles and spiritual warfare, spiritual persecution, and a lot of battles. So the Lord, I've been praying and praying, and the only thing the Lord put in my heart was to pray more in the spirit. Amen. To pray more in the spirit. So that's why I want to share that with you, for us to pray more in the spirit in the name of Jesus. So I hope this video or this audio will encourage you to pray more in the spirit in the name of Jesus. Let's go to one scripture that I want to use, what the Lord was telling me in my spirit. He says here in the book of Jude, there is only one book in the book of Jude, and the Jude book says here in verse 20, it says that, but you, beloved, building up yourself on your most holy faith, praying in the Holy Ghost. So that is the only way we can do now in the time of battle. When you pray and you are lack of words, we now start to pray in the spirit. The Bible says that God is spirit, and those that worship him in spirit and in truth. In the spiritual realm, we talk with God in the spirit. Amen. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Because sometimes, even as the book of Romans says that, sometimes we don't have what to say, where we groan in our spirit. We pray out of our stomach, you know, because this Bible says, out of the belly shall flow the river of living water. Amen. In the name of Jesus. So that is why we pray in the spirit in Jesus' name. The book of Ephesians tell us to pray all kind of prayer. Amen. And the prayer of the spirit is also included, because the Bible says anyone that speak with God, if you speak in tongues, you are speaking in the, you are speaking to God directly and not to man. Amen. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth. So join me today in prayer in the name of Jesus. Let's start to pray in Jesus' name. If you have not been baptized in the Holy Ghost, you can ask the Lord to baptize you today as we join together to pray in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. It doesn't matter whether you start to speak like a baby speaking, it doesn't really matter. But as far as the Holy is coming from the Spirit of God, it is still okay, because if you are born today, a newborn baby cannot start speaking fluent words directly. They first start with dada, mama, all that kind of stuff before they start to speak fluently. So that is how it is the same with the spirit. You can start to speak anyhow, you how small it is, and later you will be able to speak fluently. You will be able to pray fluently. Amen. In the name of Jesus. So don't be ashamed in Jesus Christ's mighty name, because spirit praying in the spirit is building up your spirit, man. It's amazing, because there are things that you cannot do, because the Bible says we should pray for all the saints. There are things that you cannot even, you don't know how to pray for all the saints all over the world, as the book of Ephesians 6 says. But you can pray in the spirit, and then God can use your spirit, man, to do something for somebody. Maybe is sick, or somebody who is in trouble, somebody who is in danger or in captivity. God can use that to bless them, to deliver them, to heal them, to set the captives free. Amen. In the name of Jesus Christ. That is why we pray more in the spirit. So join join me with in prayer. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus, Father, we give you glory as we come to you now in Jesus' name, not in our own power, but in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, by the blood of the new everlasting covenant that has made the way for us. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, we praise you that we can come in Jesus' name without blemish, without spot, without any contamination. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I pray that all those who have not received the baptism of the Holy Ghost, Father, baptize them in the Spirit right now, in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth. And those who are speaking in tongues, oh Lord, use their prayer for great things, to change their life, to change their family, to change their environment, in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Rabba Sheraba So Seka Saba Sheroko She Seka Saba Sa Sheroko Sheraba Sa Sheko Seka Sa Robo Sobo Sheka Se Sheka Soko Rabba Saba Sa Roko Sheka Sera Robo Sheka Sa Sheko Seraba Se Sherobo Seka Seraka Sa Robo Soko Se Sheka Se Robo Sa. Lift up your head so you get and be lifted up, everlasting doors, and the King of Glory shall come in. Who is this King of Glory? The Lord that is strong and mighty, the Lord that is mighty in battle. Lift up your head, O you gates, and be lifted up, everlasting doors, and the King of Glory shall come in. Who is this King of Glory? The Lord of hosts. He is the King of Glory. In the mighty name of Jesus. Rabba Sheroko Seba Sa. Woko Serka Sera. Sero Boshe Kaseka. Raka Seboshe Seka Saba So. Rabba Seboseka. Sero Kosera. Rabba Soko Sheka. Sero Boso. Raka Saba Sa. Sheko Seka Saba. Wopo Sheka Sera. Sero Kosaba. Every knee shall bow. Every knee shall bow to Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Every tongue must confess that Jesus Christ is Lord, to the glory of God the Father, in the name of Jesus. Robo Sheka Seba, Sheko Saba Sa, Robo Sheka Saba, Sheko Seba Se, Sheraba Soko, Sherobo Se, Seraba Sa, Sheko Soko Saka, Raba Sherobo Se, Sheraba Sera, Roko Saka Sera, Seroko Sa, Roko Seka Sero, Seba Seka, Raka Saba Sa, Sheroko Sa, Roko Sobo She, Seraka Saba, through the greatness of your power, shall you silence your enemy me in the grave, in the name of Jesus. Father, we praise you, we thank you. You are Jehovah Nissi, you are the man of war, the mighty one in battle. We know that the battle belongs to you, in the name of Jesus. Who can lay anything to the charge of God's elect? It is God that justifies. Who is he that condemns? It's Christ that died, who is rather risen again, who is even at the right hand of God the Father, who make intercession for us, in the name of Jesus. Sheka Seba, Raka Saba She, Seko Sara, Woko Sheka Sara, Seko Se, Seraba Saba, Sheko Saka Sa. Lose your grip in the name of Jesus. Lose your powers in the name of Jesus. Satan, strong man, I bind you in the name of Jesus. I bind you, thou cutting master, in Jesus' name. I command your altar be consumed with fire in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Woko Sheka Sera, Sheko Sa. I put the whole arm of God in the name of Jesus. Woko Sheka, Father, thank you, for you have given us authority to trample on serpents and scorpions and all the power of the enemies, and nothing can by enemies hurt us, in the name of Jesus. Woko Sheka Seba, Woko Saka Sa, Sheraba So, Sheraka Soko, Sheka Seba Seba, Waka Seko She, Sheraka Sa. Out of your belly shall flow the river of living water. Sheraba Se, Sheko Saka, Woko Saba She, out of my belly flow out river of living waters, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Woko Sheka Seraba Saba, Woko Sheka Seraba Seko, Raka Se, Sheka Se, Sheraba Sa, Sheko Soko, Raka Sa, Sheroko She, Seraba Seka, Sheroko Sa, Woko Sheka She, Seko Saka, Woko Sheka Se, Sheko Saka, Woko Soko Se, Sheraba Se, Sheroko Saka, Sheka Sera, Woko Soko Se, Sheka Se. Lose your powers in the name of Jesus. Lose your grip now in Jesus' name. Lose your powers now in the name of Jesus. Wopo Sheka Se, Sheko Saka, Wopo Sheka Seba, Sheko Seraba Se, Sheroko Saba, Sheko Sheka Sa. My shoes shall be as iron and brass, as my days so shall my strength be. There is no like unto the God of Sheroim, who rides upon the heaven in my help, and his excellency on the sky. The eternal God is my refuge, underneath are his everlasting arms. He will trust out all my enemies and say, destroy them. I will destroy them in the name of Jesus. In righteousness we are established. Jesus Christ is the Lord of our righteousness. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. So therefore, no weapon formed against us shall prosper in the name of Jesus. Every tongue rising up against us in judgment, I condemn the tongue in the name of Jesus. That is our heritage as children of God. Our righteousness is of him, says the Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. When they went from one kingdom to another, from one nation to another people, he suffered no man to do them wrong. He reproved kings for their sake, saying, touch not my anointed, do my prophets no harm, in the mighty name of Jesus. Upon Mount Zion, there shall be deliverance, there shall be holiness. The house of Jacob shall possess their possession, in the name of Jesus. We shall possess our possession in the land of the living, in the name of Jesus. I plead the blood. I sprinkle the blood in the name of Jesus. I cover this environment with the blood of Jesus. I cover this house with the blood of Jesus. I cover this territory with the blood of Jesus. I cover myself with the blood of Jesus. I cover my daughter with the blood of Jesus. I cover my ministry with the blood of Jesus. I cover my subscribers with the blood of Jesus. I cover everything that belongs to me with the blood of Jesus. In the name of Jesus Christ, everything that belongs to me has been reconciled back to Jesus. In the name of Jesus Christ, no weapon formed against me shall prosper. I break the curse in the name of Jesus. I break the curse in Jesus' name. I break the curse of sickness, disease, infirmity. In the name of Jesus, I break the curse of war and anguish. In the name of Jesus, we are free from the curse. We are free from the law. Jesus has redeemed us from the curse of the law by becoming a curse of us. Curse is everyone who hang on the tree. Jesus hung on the tree on our behalf so that the blessing of Abraham might come unto the Gentile through Jesus Christ, through the promise of the Spirit, through faith in Christ Jesus. In the name of Jesus Christ, oh Father, we praise you. We give you glory. We trample on serpents. We trample on scorpions and all the power of the enemy. In the name of Jesus, Father, judge them by fire. Judge the witches. Judge the wizards. Judge the demonic thieves by fire in Jesus' name. Burn the devourers, destroy them, rebuke them in the name of Jesus. Woko Sheka Sara, Waka Sevo Se, Jeraba Soko, Jeraba Soko. In the name of Jesus, Father, we praise you. We thank you for healing. We thank you for deliverance. We thank you that you took our sin on your own body on the tree, that we should be dead to sin and live unto righteousness. By your wounds we were healed. By your wounds I am healed in the name of Jesus. I declare I am healed in the name of Jesus. I declare I'm free in Jesus' name. Jesus has made me free. I am free indeed. In the name of Jesus. Woko Sheba Se, Shera Kasoko, Raba Seka Seka, Sheroko Sa, Sheroko Sa, Wopo Soko Sheka. I am free indeed by the blood of Jesus. I am redeemed by the blood of Jesus. I am the righteousness of God in Christ Jesus. Jesus has been, God has made Christ to be sin for me, whom knew no sin, so that you be made the righteousness of God. In him I am the righteousness of God. In Christ Jesus, I have received the free gift of righteousness and the abundance of grace. In the name of Jesus, glory be to God forever and forever. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, we praise you. We thank you for answers to all our prayers. In the name of Jesus Christ, we thank you that as we have decreed, it shall be established. In the name of Jesus, we thank you for building up our faith, strengthening us, our spirit in the inner man. In the name of Jesus, that Christ may dwell in our heart by faith. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, that we may know his love in Jesus Christ's mighty name, that we should have the fullness of God. Now unto you, Father, who is able to do exceedingly abundantly above all that we ask or think, according to your power that work in us, to you alone be all the glory forever and forever, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Thank you, fellow believers, for praying with me in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, in Jesus' name. If you have not given your life to Jesus, you have come through this prayer today. Just repent and say, Lord Jesus, forgive me for my sin. In the name of Jesus, wash me with your blood. Make me a new creation. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, use me for your glory, Father, in Jesus' name. And if you are new in this channel, you can subscribe down below. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I put on video and audio and 2 or 3 times in a week, in Jesus' name, to encourage and to strengthen the body of Christ, in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus. I am your host. My name is Sister Evangelist Atel. I'm a missionary and a teaching evangelist, in the name of Jesus. God bless you. I will see you in the next audio and in the next video. God bless you, in Jesus Christ's mighty name. Bye.